Hello, how are you today?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm good. So I'm your nurse practitioner, Angela Brown, and today we're going to be doing the physical exam, okay? And specifically what we'll be doing is I'll be assessing your neck, your chest, your back, and also listening to your lungs and listening to your heart, okay?
Okay.
So first I'm going to wash my hands, and I'll be right back, okay? Okay, so the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to examine your chest, and I'm just going to look at your respirations and the shape of your chest and just look at how it moves, okay?
Okay.
I'm going to check, observe the rate, the rhythm, and the effort of your breathing. So you can take this off. Looks good. Just relax. Just relax. Are you nervous?
No.
Okay, just relax.
No.
Okay. That's good. Okay, now I'm just gonna count your respirations. Just breathe normally, okay? Just looking at your neck, make sure you're not using any accessory muscles to breathe. Looks good. Okay. So I'm going to palpate your chest area, okay? I'm used to that. Check your trachea also. External notch. Make sure the trachea is good, midline, and it is. Look at your nail beds. Just color you. Just checking your circulation. Okay. Okay, now I'm going to move this out the way from here. Just put it to the side. Just relax. Okay, so what I'm going to do now is I'm going to observe the posterior of your chest, okay?
Okay.
So you can turn this way. There you go. Let me see your expansion. Did I check your expansion of your chest?
You said my symmetry was
good. Okay. Okay. See the back. Okay, so I'm going to place both my hands on your, let me see, just relax. Let me see if I can, actually, I just move this over a little bit. So we can get a good view of your back. And you can be comfortable instead of in an awkward position. Okay, that's good. Just like that. You can bring your arms over.
Yeah.
Just like that. Okay?
This?
Yeah, just like that. So, what I'm going to do, I'm trying to see how I can get this. Is good. So, I'm going to put both my hands on your back, okay? And what I'm doing is palpating for tactile fremitus here, okay? Let me move the camera over a little bit more so I can get a good, so the camera can get a good view of what we're doing. Okay. I wish it was an easier way to do this. Sorry. Okay.
Okay.
You know, I should have checked your, inspected your back first. Let me look at your back and make sure everything is okay. Everything looks good here. Contour is good. Symmetry is good. No deformities. Skin looks good. What I'm going to do is palpate on your back. I'm just going to feel your back, okay? And you let me know if there's any painful areas, okay?
Okay.
Just say, yeah, that's painful. If I touch something, that's painful for you, okay?
Okay.
Any of that hurts?
No.
Okay. No lesions or bruises here. Checking for like rib fractures or things of that nature.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. That's good. All right. Okay, so now what I'm going to do is I'm going, you know how I was looking at the front of your chest to see the expansion of it?
Mm-hmm.
So I'm going to do the same thing on your back. So I'm going to put my hands, both my hands, like, this is really challenging. I wonder how they did this in the video, because it did seem so hard. So maybe if I sit here and don't block the camera, can you, yeah, there you go. Yeah, so I'm just going to put my hands here, lower ribs. And then what I want you to do, if you can make sure the camera can see, what I want you to do is take a, let me see. I want you to inhale and exhale. Take as much air in as you can and let it all out, okay? So do it as deep as you can. Okay. Inhale as much as you can.
Okay.
Like, oh, like take all the, open your mouth and take all the air in.
Yeah.
Okay. Inhale, exhale. Just like this. Where your diaphragm moves up, you take in so much air that, okay, just relax. Hold on, let me make sure the camera can see this. Okay, so breathe deep in. There you go. Exhale. Okay, breathe in real deep. And try to relax your arms, yeah. Okay, do it again for me. Inhale all the air that you can. Okay. Blow it out. All the air that you can. Let me hear you take the air in.
Okay.
There you go. Okay. Relax. One more time. Yeah. One more time. In. There we go. Relax. Good. That's good. Okay. So now it's where I'm going to palpate here on your back, and I'm looking for tactile fremitus. Okay. So what I want you to do is say, repeat 99 over and over again until I tell you to stop.
Okay. 99
Good, good, good. Okay. Okay. So. Okay, so what I want you to do now is I'm going to just relax, stay here. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to be tapping on your back. So you're going to feel some feelings like this.
Yeah.
So it's called percussions, okay? So I'm just going to do that. And you can just relax, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Here we go. Okay, that's good. So, let me see. So now what I'm going to do, those vibrations were good, by the way. Mm-hmm. So, let me see. So what I'm going to do is I want you to breathe, just breathe in and out, okay? And I'm gonna do the same thing, but the lower part of your back, okay?
Yeah.
So just take full inspirations and that's really all I need you to do, okay?
Yeah.
Okay. So, here we go. Okay, I gotta figure out how to do this without getting uncomfortable here and making sure that the camera can see.
Mm-hmm.
You're good. I'm just doing. Let me start over. Sorry about that.
Yeah.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Breathe in and out good. Full inspirations, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Let me try that again. One more time for the percussions, okay? Yeah. So just like I said, just keep breathing, okay?
Good.
Okay, I'm gonna start that one. Oh, here we go. It's a pattern that I have to follow. Okay, that all sounds good. All right, you're doing real good. You're not uncomfortable or anything, are you?
No.
Okay, so just making sure I got everything. So chest expansion, diaphragm excursion. Okay, so now I'm going to listen to your breath sounds, okay?
Yeah.
Let me get the stethoscope. Warm it up a little bit so it's not cold on you. All right. If my little thingies act right, my little earplugs. All right. So I'm going to listen to one full breath sound in each area, okay? Okay. So I'm going to be listening at different locations of your back. Basically all over your back, okay?
Okay.
So, let's see. Okay. Here we go. Just breathe normally for me.
Just normally?
Yeah, in and out. Okay. You breathing for me?
Mm-hmm.
I might stay in one spot longer because I want to make sure I get a good, clear picture. picture of it, make sure I hear it good. Okay, that's good. Okay. All right. I'm gonna listen one more time if that's okay with you, okay? Good. So the next thing I want you to do, I'm going to go down the sides of your spines, okay? The sides here. And what I want you to do is say E, just continue saying E until I tell you to stop, okay?
Yeah.
All right. Go ahead. Again. Okay, great. So now what I want you to do is I want you to whisper, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and continue whispering 1, 2, 3 until I tell you to stop. And I'm going to do the sound locations as I did when you were saying E, okay?
Yeah.
So just whisper 1, 2, 3, okay?
1, 2, 3.
Okay, that's great. All right. So now we're going to switch it up a little bit. Just a moment. You can relax for a moment.
Okay.
So now I am going to examine the front of your chest, okay?
Yeah.
So I'm going to have you lay on your back and then breathe normally. I'll help you in just a minute.
Okay.
So we know exactly what we're doing here. Lay on your back. I'm going to reposition the camera so we can get a better look of what's going on here. Okay. Thanks for being so patient with me. I actually wanted to put that down. Yeah, maybe there. Just have to do it like that because I don't know, we're running out of time, so I'm just gonna do it like that. And so right now I'm just gonna look at the same as what I did when you were laying down. So I'm just gonna just look at your chest, make sure everything's good here, inspect it good, just breathe normally. Okay, asymmetry looks good. Respiration movements looks good. No deformities. Okay, everything looks good. So I'm gonna look at your expansion of your chest. Okay, and I'm going to the same like I did on your back when I was trying to look at the check that spatula and put my hands on your back. Mm-hmm. So I'm going to do the same thing with the front, okay?
Good.
And hopefully the camera can see this. I'm over here a little bit. That might be better. Okay. Just breathe, take a deep breath in for me, please, and out. Okay. Again. Okay. Let's see. Again for me. Good. Okay. The thumbs are moving. Good. Okay, so now I'm going to palpate for tactile
frontis, okay?
Okay.
And so I'm just gonna compare both sides. So, hands on the chest. Good. Okay. Good. Sides of your chest. Hands are on the sides of your chest. Just feel in here. Good. I'm going on top of your chest. Okay. Okay. Good. Sides. Just have to make sure the camera can see this. And then the top of your chest. Okay, now I'm going to do the same. And I was going to tap it on your back.
Yeah.
Okay, so here we go. Because this side gets a better view of the camera also. Are you comfortable?
Mm-hmm.
So now what I'm going to do, just a moment, get that out of the way. So, I am going to, so we're supposed to do breast sounds. Because, okay, so now I'm going to listen to your breath sounds from the front, okay?
Okay.
So. We really didn't even have to do this side. We had to do the left side, but I just want the camera to see what I was doing. Okay. Okay, so now what I want you to do is breathe with your mouth open, okay?
Okay.
So I'm just gonna do this again, okay? Just breathe normally. Okay.
So now I'm gonna listen again, okay? Wait a minute, get here. I think I did a little extra than I had to. Okay, so now I want you to somewhat breathe more deeply than normal, okay?
Through the mouth? Through the mouth?
Yep.
Yeah.
I'm going to stop right here. The first time I went, I was thinking about the back, and I didn't really have to, hold on, let me listen. Good. I didn't really have to go this far down to stop here. Okay. So that sounded good. So now, what I want you to do, just one more time, and this time I want you to repeat 99, 99, 99. Okay?
Okay.
That's that part of examination. So now we have to move on to your cardiovascular system, okay? You can sit up. Shouldn't take too much longer. So the first thing I want to do is check out your jugular venous pressure, okay?
Okay.
And with this measurement in your neck, and with this measurement reflects the pressure in your right atrium, okay?
Okay.
So I'm going to adjust the bed at 30 degrees, okay? Just a moment. Lay back. There we go. I'm gonna put a pillow behind you just so go ahead and relax right under your neck so you can see the jugular vein good, okay? And so now that we got you here, so pillow there, so relax your sternal mastoid muscles. That's what the pillow is for, okay?
Okay.
And so, you got your pants on, so we don't need to worry about draping you. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to examine your neck, okay?
Okay.
I'll look at it, inspect it. Good. Turn your head that way for me. to your left. Good. Okay. See here. Okay. Let's see. Inspecting your neck. Okay. Good. Okay. Now I want you to put your head slightly to the left because I'm going to focus on your right side, okay?
Okay.
So there we go. I'm going to your jugular vein and identify it, okay?
Okay.
Good. Okay. So now I'm going to measure your jugular vein, okay?
Okay.
So I have some items here. Got this light here also because I want to kind of dark here. I want to kind of see your... Okay, there you go. Put that in my pocket. So I have this 3x5 in this ruler, and so it's a kind of big ruler because this is all I had.
Mm-hmm.
But what I'm going to do is I'm going to measure. Okay, so I'm going to just put it in place, and I'm going to see where how many centimeters it extends. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. So. Here we go. I hope the camera can see that. And then I'm going to put this ruler here. I'm going to see. Make a right angle. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
And you're at about 2 centimeters. And that's great. That's great. Okay. So now that we did that, let's see. Okay, so now what I'm going to do is palpate your carotid tip paws, okay?
Okay.
So, let me see. And this gives me information about your valvular heart, about valvular heart disease. And it's useful for detecting aortic stenosis or aortic insufficiency, okay?
Okay.
So I'm going to palpate. So, and I'm going to be checking for the amplitude and the contour of the upward stroke, okay?
Okay.
So, and I'm going to also do this with my hand, and later in a few minutes, we're going to do it with the stethoscope also, okay?
Okay.
So I'm going to palpate first to compare. Okay. Make sure the camera can see that. There we go. Your head this way slightly. Good. Okay, go back to the left. Okay, so we got that there. That's good. Okay. And the comparison is good. Oh, yeah. One more time for me. Yeah, that's real good. Okay. Okay. Here we go to the right. I'm going to increase the pressure a little bit, okay? Oh, good. Me increasing this pressure, I'm able to get the maximum pulsation.
Okay.
And that's not uncomfortable, is it?
Yeah.
Okay. Now I'm going to slowly decrease the pressure so I can get the atrial pressure wave and contour. Okay, that's good. Okay. the pulse wave, it's the speed of the upstroke, the duration of the summit, and the speed of the downstroke. That's good. Okay. That's a good side. Here comes. Good. Okay. Now I'm going to listen with the stethoscope, okay?
Okay.
So I'm going to have you hold your breath for a moment when I listen to these, okay? Not till I tell you to, okay?
Okay.
Get my stethoscope. It's just so the sounds does not obstruct the sound of your the flow that I'm listening for, okay?
Yeah.
And then I'm going to listen for what they call a bruit, which is a whooshing, murmur-like sound. So I'm just going to have you just hold your breath for a minute so I can listen to that, okay? And let me see. Okay. Okay. Turn your head for me. And remember, just hold your breath for a moment. Okay. Okay. And turn your head this way. Look, there we go. Okay. Thank you. And so now what we're going to do is we're going to examine your heart, okay?
Okay.
And let's see. So let's take this off. So what I'm going to do is inspect first and touch, and then I'm going to listen, okay?
Okay.
So I'm at your right side. Now I'm going to have you... stay in this position, okay?
Okay.
So I'm looking for any heaves or lifts, just any deformities or whatnot, okay?
Okay.
So, okay, everything looks good. And that it just feels uncomfortable, does it?
No.
Okay. Okay. Good apical pause. Good. Oh, good. Can feel it good. Okay. Let's see it. Okay. So. There's your apical pause. So, okay. So that's your point of maximal impulse. That's good. Okay. Finger pad, tip, and just one finger. Okay, good characteristics. Mm-hmm.
Now I'm going to measure, okay?
Okay.
And I'm sorry, once again, I have this big old ruler, but this is all I have. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, hold on just a minute. Now. Okay. I'll just make sure the camera can get that. Here we go. That's good. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, your apical pulse definitely feel like a gentle tap. Okay. So.
Good.
Oh yeah, it's good. So I'm just going to feel your right ventricle and pause, okay?
Okay. Just a little.
Okay. Here we go. Is this your right? Yes. Mm-hmm. I need to get to the, let me see how we can do it. If the cam, make sure the camera can see. Oh, there we go. Camera should be able to see. There's my little pinky there. Okay. Yeah. I want to get into the third, fourth, and fifth interest space. Okay, that's good. Yeah. Feel the impulses. So I'd like you to take a deep breath in. Good. Okay. All right, so now what I'm going to do is I'm going to listen to your heart over various areas in your chest, of your chest, okay?
Okay.
So, I'm going to start at the right side, okay? Okay, this adjust these little ear pieces so I can get a good sound. I'm going to note the cardiac rate and the rhythm. Normal rate is 60 to 100 beats. And we'll see. I'm going to try to... All right, let's see. So here we go. Locate the correct spot. Okay. There we go. Make sure the camera can see where we're at. Okay. What I'm doing is listening for, you know, those dun 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 dun. So I'm listening for like your S1 and your S2. Your S1 is the S2, actually. The second beat is usually louder than the first beat, which is S1. So S2 is louder. So I'm just listening to that. I want to check the rhythm and the rate also. Let me look at my watch. Make sure the camera can see. Good. And this is your aortic area. Okay. I'm going to go over to your pulmonic area.
Okay. Now what I want you to do while we're still here, I want you to go ahead and breathe in and out. Just take a breath in and out.
Okay.
Again for me. Good. Okay, I'm gonna flip my bell. Okay. Oh, that's a good beat. Dun, 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 dun. Don't. Good strong pause. Okay. Very strong. That's good. Okay, I like to listen to your heart in a different position, okay?
Yeah.
If you can turn slightly to your left, just a little bit.
Okay.
On your side, yeah, just a little bit. There you go, that's good enough. I'm just gonna listen there. Make sure the camera can see. You're good.
Okay.
Just move the, show the camera my position here. Good strong pause. Good. Okay. Okay, you can turn back over. Recheck here. Okay, that was good. All right. Let me see. I just want to see here. Maybe you can relax. Oh, let's relax. Almost to your brachial artery. Okay, that's good. And I believe that's, I mean, think and make sure that I got everything. We access your jugular, venous, pause, the carotid, brachial, we got the PMI,
measured everything, your maximum point of impulse, didn't hear any thrills or bruits, and your heart sounds are excellent. So you can sit up. Sorry it took so long, but believe it or not, you were my first physical assessment since graduating. I really appreciate your time, and that's it. So I'm going to step out the room, and you can get dressed, and until next time, all right?
Okay.
Again, I'm Angela, and if you need anything, don't hesitate to call the office, okay?
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome. Do you have any more concerns or anything about the assessment?
No, it went well.
Okay.
I was comfortable the whole time.
Okay, great.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Well, thank you so much.
No problem.